got 300 yards on him. Perfect, though. Sun right behind me. You had to look into the sun. That's why she was blowing. All she could see was a silhouette of us with that sun behind us. The wind was blowing right from her to us.
It changed now.
If that fawn hadn't seen us, we'd have had that big doe. Well, that's nice to get that much closer. I ain't taking no 80-yard shots like that at a deer that's already winding me, or trying to wind me and blowing and snorting.
Yeah.
We'll get her tonight. This is a hot field, ain't it?
Yep.
What a stalk. You believe that? That made my day. You love it?
Mm-hmm.